I'm sorry. Please let me through. Hey, let's go.
You're really famous.
I hope we don't get separated.
Yuna!
Huh? Hmm? What was that?
In Xanarkin, we do this to cheer on Blitz players. You try it too. Put your fingers in your mouth like this.
Like this?
Not like that. This. Then you just blow.
It's not working.
Practice.
Okay.
Now, hey, use that if we get separated. Then I'll come running, okay? Well, guess we should just stick together then, till you can do it.
Yes, sir.
Wow! This is a pretty big town.
Luca is the second largest city in Spira.
I thought every town was little, you know, like Besaid and Kilika.
Towns don't usually get bigger than that. Because when a lot of people start to gather...
Sin?
Hmm.
What about Luca? It's safe here?
It's not any different, but the stadium is here. The Crusaders fight to protect it with all their strength.
They protect the stadium?
Blitzball is really the only entertainment that we have. Spira's a little short on fun these days.
Whoa. Talk about pressure.
That's right. Is Xanarkand like this too?
Well, there are more buildings, all tall ones, and cramped together.
Oh. They must be so tall. Don't you ever get dizzy? Let's go find Sir Orin.
Hmm? What you doing here? The tournament's about to start.
I'm looking for someone.
Well, you're looking in the wrong place. There aren't many people here.
Everyone's either at the stadium or watching the game on the sphere. They love their blitzball.
Aren't you gonna watch?
We'd like to, but we're waiting for some couriers. They're late. Wanna ditch the courier and go watch the game?
But we're still on duty. What about the mission, sir?
See what I mean? We might be a little late, but we will go watch you play.
You better be winning when we get there.
Yes, sir. Oren's not here.
Why not talk, Kimari? Not see Yenke for 10 years. Say something. Kimari forget Yenke? Forget Biran?
Leave Kimari, Yankee. Kimari is small, Ranzo. Kimari so small, can't see Yankee and Biran's faces.
Kimari forget Ranzo, friends? We taught you much at time of horn molt. Biran taught Kimari to be strong, Ranzo.
Maybe taught too much.
Take him on.
Oh!
Take it outside. The tournament's starting, you hear?
That's the game.
Today, on this glorious day, players from all over Spira have assembled here to participate in this great contest of bravery, skill, and strength. All of these fine teams, equally renowned, deserve to win the cup today. Such is the nature of this contest. Let us, the spectators, play our role accordingly. Let us sing to the glory of the winners and applaud equally the valor of the defeated. Contestants, may Yevon be with you.
Kimari, Yuna's gone!
Where in Spira have you been?
Huh?
Yuna's been kidnapped by the Al-Bed Sykes. In exchange for her safe return, they want the Aurochs to lose.
What?
If they're only blitzball players, I doubt they'd do anything drastic. But we shouldn't take chances. Let's go get her.
I'm going too. This'll be no problem. They're telling the Aurochs to throw the game, as if they needed to. I mean, how good a team can they be?
Waka said the same thing. He'll take care of the game. We should go get Yuna. The Albed boat is in Dock 4. Let's go. Salvaged by the Albed. They are mostly vulnerable to lightning.
What's up with these guys? Ha!
The Aldead were expecting us.
The Aurochs are keeping the score tied with some excellent defense, folks. Oh, he'll feel that one in the morning.
Ah, but the referee doesn't call the foul. Waka's taking a real beating out there.
In there.
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Ouch.
Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you.
I hope you hurt them. A little. What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka!
I thought I told you not to tell Waka.
The game!
Oh!
Left. The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive. A long pass from Letty. It goes through. The Aurochs win the match 3-2.
We won!
We did it! We're in the finals!
Not the most graceful win. If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.